What the coconut is light a lamp campaign and why do we need more than just a campaign? So Kerala government has decided to observe October 24 Diwali Day with light a lamp campaign to mobilize public support in the fight against drug menace. It aims to highlight the increasing use of psychoactive drugs in our society, predominantly among youth. An anti-drug lamp will be lit in all public places and homes that day. Special programs will be conducted in schools and colleges throughout October as part of government's awareness campaign. But is that enough? In a major drug bust, Narcotics Control Bureau seized 2,000 kilos of Afghan heroin from an Iranian fishing vessel off the Kochi coast. Directorate of Revenue Intelligence arrested Keralite Vijin Verghese in Mumbai for shipping around 250 kilos of drugs worth 2,000 crores. To make matters worse, the government's advertisement for the anti-drugs campaign drew flak on social media for alleged racist overtones. Anti-drug campaigns are not pointless or ineffective, but is it enough? Are we doing enough to understand why young people take drugs? What triggers them to take it? Who is introducing them to drugs? Why drug use is embedded and sometimes glorified in pop culture? How can we help them get over the addiction without stigma and shame? Do we have enough de-addiction counselors and rehabilitation mechanisms? Is cinema the only industry plagued by drug use? What do you think? Comment down below.